Oh, let's get it. Cut my life into pieces. This is my last resort. Suffocation, no breathing. Don't give a fuck if I cut my own bleeding. This is my last resort. Cut my life into pieces. I reach my last resort. Suffocation, no breathing. Don't give a fuck if I cut my arm bleeding. Do you even care if I die bleeding? Would it be wrong? Would it be right? Ever took my life tonight? Chances are that I might. Mutilation at our sight. And I gotta play the suicide. Cause I'm losing my sight. Losing my mind. Wish somebody would tell me I'm fine. Losing my sight. Losing my mind. Wish somebody would tell me I'm fine. I never realized I was fed too thin. To live was too late, and I was injured within. Hungry, feeding on chaos, and living in sin. Damn, what's my role? Where do I begin? It all started with an awesome mother. No love for myself, and no love for another. Searching to find a love upon a higher level. Finding nothing but questions and devils. Cause I'm losing my sight, losing my mind. Losing my sight. Thank you guys so much. God bless you. We love you.